am I doing? What am I actually doing right now? It is Sunday morning, 10 o'clock, and I'm sitting down on a beautiful day playing Xbox. I've got the whole day ahead of me, and I could be filming a video, because I haven't uploaded in like 2 weeks. I don't even have to plan it.
The fuck did this get you?
Okay, you need 3 things to start your morning well, and good, and proper. So the first thing is, you need to have a good shower. You need to be feeling good about yourself. You need to be feeling clean, refreshed, and ready for the day. Secondly, you need clean teeth. I'm saying clean, nice-smelling teeth. You don't want to talk to someone and then them think, what this guy been eating? Because it smells like shit. Thirdly, you need to have... Thirdly, and the most important thing to have a great day is... good music. Everything you say is bullshit, and everything you do is so sick.
Bullshit.
Everything you say. Upside down, you dumbass.
Yeah, I know, because it's a window mount one, so I have to read it backwards and upside down. And everything you do is so
sick. It's fun, it's fun, it's fun. Close. Cabin shop. Boost, go. Oh, you're gonna take me home tonight.
Oh, down beside that red light. Oh, yeah. You wouldn't make a weird noise right now.
I feel good, bro. Go for it.
Wait, this is what mum bought me. $30.
Oh, but she got you the triple set. Ready? Go with one.
Thieves like you.
Bro, you gotta walk over and just yeet it across the house. It's gonna be like,
yeah. Is that mine? Thanks, Jeremy. Wait, what do you have for me, Jeremy?
Greater.
It's a shame you won't be able to use it though.
Oh shit, I've already used one pack. Like 30 minutes, like, yanking.
Zara! Zara kill!
The Prido sisters. Like seeds or something to eat.
Like
Excuse me. Why is she walking like she's a cat looking for prey?
Cheers. I do not recommend that at all. Opening up with your mouth. Bad idea. This man absolutely loves it. Do you want to sit?
Shout out to the Nug Boys. Nug Boys gotta get on this shit, because they just don't ever do it, but this is the Australian way to the skull of beer. That didn't really go down too well.
Me and Reese are going to go Southport Beach. We're gonna go skimboarding. I'm gonna film what I can. I've got free Byron Bays, please sponsor me. Here's my nail bag. And sorry for not uploading for like 3 weeks, but I've just been really busy with work and I've had a break from it for a while, but I'm definitely getting back into it, so it's gonna be awesome. But I've got a lot of things planned, so it's gonna be sick.
Who?
No, I don't.
That was some fucking relief teacher we had.
Oh! That we both had, that we both shared the same. And it was really good at art.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's right. This is gonna be perfect for skimboarding, I'm so keen. It's always a good time down at Southport. Alrighty, unfortunately we didn't get any clips when we were down there, because me and Reese were just having too much fun skimboarding. I nearly got a 360 pop shot, that was pretty cool. But now we're off to go BMX riding. We're gonna go up to Blackwood. But yeah, unfortunately we didn't get any clips at Southport, but it is what it is. I'm sure there'll be more to come in the future. Rev it, Reese. Give it a rev. Can we suss out the Sora? We're good. I'm so stoked. I just found my fucking beanie that I've been missing for ages. I literally found my beanie. It is so good. I love this beanie. Is that Reese's house? What the fuck? He's literally leaving me right now. Oh, with the door open? Go third. No, go fourth. Back to third. I'm now just ducking in to go see my nanny. Just pop in and say hello, because I love her. So yeah. Knock knock. Hey Nan.
Are you filming me?
No. I walked into my grandma's house.
Love it.
Without a hat. And now suss this out. Just fucking kill it. I love this. This is fucking awesome. I'm so stoked, you got fucking Zambreros.
Mine's jalapeno shit.
Yeah. Yeah. Fool. You know how we do it.
Like me on the black and white ivory, getting six on a G-Lee. You don't wanna see a G break your ass like dishes, buster ass tricks, sleep with the fishes, running from Lennox up at Venice. They wanna have me in stripes like Dennis the Menace, but that ain't poppin', ain't no stopping. Faux hoppin', ass dropping, coup de ville, my troop can heal. Fool, I got skills, so back on up, boy, I check that chin. Down as fuck, and I'm full off hand. You gets no love, and I thought you knew it. Fool, you know how we do it.
Yo.